Scene 1, take 2. I mean, sorry. Scene 12, take 1, mark.
Take 5, mark.
Take 3, mark.
My favorite thing about Valley Charter is that it really supports friendships.
Valley Charter School has this feeling when you walk on campus of the community that is here. And I think that families and students feel it and breathe it.
It's a small school, so a lot of people know each other, so everyone gets really close. It's like family.
From day one, they encourage us to not just be a teacher, but be part of each student's extended family, and it allows us to have a better community and environment in our school.
We started in 2011, and I would say that we are well established in the sense that we have a clear purpose and a clear focus on what we're doing, but we're also innovative at the same time.
Children don't fit into boxes. So the curriculum is broad and it stretches. There's a lot of flexibility in the way instruction is delivered.
The way kids learn at Valley Charter, it's very real life and it's very organic. It's really how people in general learn best.
But also with the change in color one, it has to, because it will be an asset.
When we take our learning and we do projects, we do activities, they're seeing the real world application. They're also engaging with knowledge in a meaningful way.
Every grade has a special thing that they do. Sometimes it's a musical, sometimes it's a restaurant, sometimes it's a grocery store, sometimes it's biography.
My hero was Vasily Zaitsev. He was a Russian sniper for the Soviet Union. He's most known for the battle at Stalingrad.
It's not just like you're sitting at a desk all day listening to teachers drone on about work. It's more like interacting and learning new things that are fun.
In the real world, you don't just learn by sitting and watching, you learn by doing and talking and communicating. So our groups are designed for the kids to work together, also to learn how to work with people.
We have so much collaboration between the kids, so they're constantly communicating with each other. They're actually, in first grade, learning how to communicate, how to listen, how to give your ideas, how to disagree in a way that's positive and not aggressive.
You know, we're not building robots here that know how to just do certain things or think in a certain way. We want kids to be connected to each other, their school, their family, and then the community at large.
We definitely want to create students who are empowered to advocate for themselves, because we're not going to always be there for them.
We want students to start to learn how to come speak up for themselves. So if a student needs more time on an assignment, I tell the kids, don't have your parent email me, come talk to me.
We want students empowered. We want them to be able to take risks with their thinking, not be worried about failing, problem solve with their peers. A lot of time is spent on developing these skills in our classrooms.
All of the stepping stones throughout their career at Valley Charter make kids resilient.
We don't want to make all the decisions for our kids. We want them to be able to think for themselves and to use the skills they learn, those critical thinking skills and creative thinking skills, to be able to make good choices for the world around them.
The kids are excited about what they do. They're excited about the experiences of the projects that they have in the classroom. They're practicing the skills that they're learning. There's a lot of passion.
I don't bat an eyelash sending my children to this school. It is the safest, most nurturing place that my children can be.